whether you speak it, hear it, or write it.
Pong means name.
Language brings us together.
Followed by jih.
As long as you understand it, of course.
It is alien.
We're talking Klingon.
Capital Q is a sound.
A Star Trek language present from the first movie, recognized by tens of thousands of Trekkies. However, only few speak it fluently.
The typical answer to that is about 30.
Count Kokomo's Alan Anderson among them.
Can you translate my name, or is it just I use it?
Typically, names don't get translated.
Since Star Trek III, linguist Mark Okrand began writing the Klingon Dictionary. Alan got it as a Christmas gift.
Realized this is a really nifty language.
He thought,
too bad there's, nothing I can do with it.
Only he got a call from CBS, a job opportunity, asking him to be a translator for their show. Star Trek Discovery.
The person calling me shows up as undefined on caller ID, so I almost didn't answer it.
He takes scripts, translates English to Klingon for actors, and gives a verbal version.
The object comes first, then the verb, then the subject.
Not exactly textbook. There isn't even a word for hello.
It is normal to just get down to what you're going to say.
So we will too.
Mike Sullivan, jich, wachmach goed.
Mike Sullivan, jich, wachmach goed.